morning. Come back to Florida today because the water in Alabama is so dirty. I'm out here at Fort Pickens, Florida, Pensacola, Florida. So gonna give it a shot for a couple hours. So I'm using the fish bite, easy shrimp and easy clam on salty McCoy rig with some fire out. So see how it go. Same thing, easy clams and easy green shrimps. Clams on the bottom, shrimp on the top. No fish, but no fresh or anything. That's some good. Oh man! Okay. If a pompano is a good one. Yeah, he came off. That was a good bite. I think probably black drum.
Yeah, he was taking the whole spot. I mean,
you see that whale build up? You gotta go to back there.
You gotta get behind it.
Yeah. That 4 ounce hold up look like 4 ounce moving. Huh? Look like your 4 ounce move, isn't it?
That's three.
Yeah,
you
got
to go to four.
Yeah, you gotta go four, man. Pompano. Oh yeah. Pompano. Oh yeah.
Vem aqui, é bom. What's going on in the morning? Guess I'm gonna have to take the thermals off. Awesome, bro.
There you go.
Heck yeah.
That's on Salty McCoy. Rick and straight.
Sam Fleet Fish Bot.
Yep. One this morning, and now I'm going straight to fish bite again. No sand flare, no nothing flip tip on it. Let's see how I can catch another one. All right, now we'll just wait for the game. Just catch so much fish. I catch so many pompano and any redfish and anything on here. So
thank you.
Yes, sir. Try it. See that other store. Get some. It's like $4 or $5.
Got your camera ready.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Have a good day. Getting our pompano. Look like sucking up today. Oh yeah, come on, step in. Look at that. Another fish bite. With the sand flares. That's fish bite with the sand flare right here. This is the second fish of the day, so we'll try to get the third one. That's a good pump. Might be a palm, I don't know. It don't fight like one. Third one, now I'm going for the fourth. It should be to you, look like. It's still on, huh?
Yeah, I'm still on. Oh yeah, he's there. He's there. This is a little bit bigger than the last one.
I mean, they love current, you know, anything you see the wash off, the current, put your bait out there.
Awesome.
There you go. That's better, yeah? Pretty good size, bro.
All right.
Nice.
Yeah, he's better. There we go.
Look at that. It's on. He's on. He's on. He's on. He shoots fast. Oh yeah, not that big. Not bad. Put your bait out, bro.
Yeah.
Put it out. Pretty good. It's a kipper. Put it on the hook like that.
That's it.
Okay. If you cannot find this, just put this on it. It's still winding.
Oh, okay. So you have to cut it on the
top. Yeah. Just cut the triangle like that. See? I cut it already. I'll give this to you.
Oh, okay.
Just bind the weight.
By the way, okay.
Yeah.
Five ounce.
Yeah. 4 ounce. 4 ounce.
Four.
It depends. Is it windy? You put five ounce. If calm, you put 4 ounce.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So what is that? You made this camera?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nah, that's a whale. Oh yeah. It might tangle up this one too, man. It might hold me real that one. Wait.
Oh,
go that, go that. Under me. I don't know now.
No, over. You said the current was going that way.
Yeah. I don't know, man. You really did. This one is number 6, Pompano. Get 2 away. And Tony got what, 3?
4.
4? Not bad. For a poor guy like me.